Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your microphone sensitivity in Discord on a PC in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change mic sensitivity in Discord, open the app and then click on the cog icon next to your name in the bottom left to open the settings. Within the settings, click on the option called Voice and Video and then look in the voice settings at the top, and first you could change the input volume. To change the sensitivity, make sure that voice activity is checked, and then a new slider should appear called input sensitivity, and you can move this left or right to change it. If you don't see this, turn off the option called automatically determine input sensitivity. You can test your microphone with the option here as you go to see how your changes affect the mic. That's how to change your microphone sensitivity in Discord on a PC in Windows. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.